How many of you have played with marbles? I have got some marbles for all of you. And let us.
Not exactly.
Let's find the tilt of the marble. Suppose that this is a model of Earth. And Earth is tilted. Is there a tilt in a spherical body? In order to understand tilt, we need to define axis. Okay, so suppose that this is the Earth. Okay? Where is the axis? Imaginary line hai to kidhar bhi dal lunga ye axis. So axis must pass through the center. That is one of the things that is the axis may not pass through the center also.
It should pass through.
Give me one example.
For example, you can take a toothpick and you can take a small pea. So you can take the pea, inside the toothpick such that it does not, the toothpick does not pass through the center of the pea.
Okay.
Right? Okay. So if you rotate that toothpick, then we can see that the pea is rotating, and in that case the axis of the pea won't be the center, right?
Yeah.
Won't pass through the center, but still it's rotating.
Great. Do you agree with this?
Yeah.
So my question is, what do we mean by tilt in a spherical body?
Tilt?
I am asking you the question. What is the meaning of tilt in a spherical body?
Tilt, we can say, is the angle between the axis and the rotation.
अभी हो गया काम खत्म. 20 सेकंड में फिनिश करो अपनी बात. कम वन
बेटर. आई एम सेइंग दैट टिल्ट, फॉर एग्जांपल, दिस इज सम रेफरेंस पॉइंट. Some reference line, and the actual axis is this. Suppose, like that P and toothpick example, if I need like that. So, I extend this. कहीं ना कहीं जाके मिलेगा.
So suppose I have a line. It can be any line, but it passes through the center.
It has to pass through the center. Only then it is an axis.
Yes.
Okay. So any line that passes through the center is an axis.
Around which, and if it is rotating around that line.
If it is rotating around that line.
Yeah.
Okay. So suppose this is a thing, it should just rotate like this. But if this is the axis, it should rotate like this.
So an axis is a line that passes through the center.
Yeah.
Around which the object rotates.
Around which the object rotates. Clear definition, fine.
Okay.
Then,
suppose I get this, I tilt this.
Okay,
so this comes here.
Yeah.
So I get another line which is like this and passes through the center.
Yeah. So here is the sphere that is there.
Okay.
You rotate it like this?
No. I rotate this sphere.
Okay.
And suppose I rotate it like this. And I tilt it like this while rotating it like this. Then that is the tilt.
Okay.
So then this is the
angle. All right. Third group. Please come.
For example, we have taken longitudes and latitudes to be imaginary.
Yeah.
We can take the sun.
Oh, sun is also funny now. Whose sun is it? Why are you taking sun and not doctor?
I totally echo Benita's words, like the axis is a line which passes through the center and around which the like object rotates.
Okay.
Now suppose this is the sun. For like assumption, we have taken two parallel lines passing through the upper part of the sun and bottom part of the sun on the line of axis.
Yeah.
Okay.
Of the sun. So like and according to those parallel lines, we can change the Earth's axis. We can change the Earth's tilt. So suppose we have taken two parallel lines just passing through the which are perpendicular to the axis of the sun. Then and we have drawn a parallel line through the center of the Earth to the which is perpendicular to that parallel line. And then we observe that the Earth is rotating at a certain angle. And then we draw a line which is which passes through the center. Then this must be the tilt.
Axis is defined for any rotating body.
axis is defined for any rotating body.
Rotating body.
If body is not rotating, there will be
no
axis. There is no final definition. This is one of the things that we have been trying to tell you, that there is no one definition that we are going reaching up to. We are trying to find out what could be the most, what could be a good definition or a bad definition. Right? Definitions are not right or wrong. Definitions are good or bad. What is the difference between rotation and revolution?
Rotation is
around
the axis. Rotation, we can consider if this is the rotational axis, then it will the object will revolve like rotate like this around the axis. And in revolution, it will do something like this.
This is what Sufis do even in Istanbul. This is called Sama. Sama is meditation. And this is one kind of a meditation. They are whirling at one particular time, one particular point. So when they are whirling, are they revolving or rotating?
Both.
I found a great story and I want to share that story with you. What is your
conclusion?
Yes.
Yes.
No.
No.
It
did.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
It's a bit like this. Like
who says yes and who says no? How many of you? Yes.
Yes in the sense.
Yes is the last question.
Did he circle
the
square?
Yeah.
Did
he circle
yes.
on the
yes?
Yes.
Okay. Aap log yes wale sab aa gaye. No wale sab piche rahe. They will explain to you how it is yes and you all have to question how it is no. Bata. Yes, yes. Practically, without practically, you cannot understand.
Like,
show them
this
the
face. For example, this is the face of the squirrel. And this is the face of the person. It's like the person is always seeing the face of the squirrel, right?
Yes.
Means that it's going like this, and the person is revolving around the tree.
Revolving, not rotating.
Exactly.
Yeah. Let's do that. Actually.
Yeah.
Okay. No, you're. I'm just seeing your head, right?
Yeah. You have to.
You have to. You will.
Okay. I'm looking at him.
Yes.
Okay.
He looks so cross.
Am I revolving around?
Yes.
And
Vagish is rotating?
Yes.
You circle around.
I'm revolving around Vagish.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
So,
yeah.
Tell me. Was this the rotation?
No.
You circled around.
Was he? The question is that he was a tree,
yeah.
I was a squirrel,
yeah.
And he was going around the tree.
Yeah.
He was going around the tree, but he never saw my back. He was always looking at my front.
Yeah.
So, suppose that there is a squirrel in this story that you saw, and the squirrel's face is seen. What is the question? How do you say that this is not? Why don't you argue it out with it? Batao kaise.
This is what happens with the earth and the moon.
Yeah. It's actually rotation as well as revolution. But the time of rotation equals the time of
revolution.
That's why we see the same face of the moon every single night.
Okay, I'm confused.
Shreya? Confused?
बताओ
यू आर गिविंग सम
यू कैन जस्ट
मिनट टाइम श्रेया इज सेइंग समथिंग
द टाइम दैट ही इज टेकिंग टू गो अराउंड द ट्री इज इक्वल टू द टाइम ही इज टेकिंग टू गो अराउंड द एंटायर ट्री सो ही इज नॉट rotating or whatever he's not revolving around him he's revolving around the tree but as his time is equal to his time that's the reason
correct so see the point is that Mo was revolving around the tree I was also revolving around
they
the tree
they both are revolving but they're not
both were revolving but Mo was not revolving around me
yeah.
Wait, but
yeah.
Was the squirrel doing this or was the squirrel doing this is
how
the question
he do that
you saw
the
squirrel you saw what squirrel was doing no
running around the tree he's running
yeah,
on the tree
rotating
as
well
I have one point
yeah.
He's
just
moving
and
see in the story there was a tree so if he's just rotating around himself
he cannot
at some
do
point
that.
At some point he will not see the squirrel
why
last minute now I call it a break please come here sit on the take your seat
not.
I am forming a group and the group will be like this better
seven.
Pass me out. 1, 1, 2 के पास जाओ. You go for with the two. Form the group like this.
Break.
जल्दी जल्दी इतना time नहीं है. Quick. Where is one? Where is two? What are you?
I'm 6.
5, 2, 7.